Good morning. So first, I still have yesterday's makeup on, and I've only just woke up. I mean, it's 9 something. I don't know, like 9:15. I have toothpaste on my chin because I have a pimple, so I slept in toothpaste as well. So I need to go and wash everything off, and then I am going to have some breakfast, and then I am gonna leave the house till like 11:15, so I have like 2 hours. But I thought if I get everything done in the first hour, like get ready, get my makeup done, sort my bag out, eat, get washed, get dressed, blah blah blah, then I can do a bit more on my Nathan book, which will help a lot, and I can watch my TV programme. So you very rarely see me with straight hair as well, so look, that's not that straight, it was straighter yesterday, but it's straight compared to when you normally see my hair. So yeah, I will probably get back to you when I'm doing my makeup or something. I don't have a clue. I never know, it just happens. So basically I'll just see you when I'm next doing something. Smoothie. I normally put strawberries, banana, apple, forest fruits, sometimes pear, sometimes pineapple. I don't know, it just depends. But today I only had forest fruits, banana, and apple, water, and then I just mixed it. So I'm gonna have that now whilst watching Scream. I've took my makeup off. My pimple's bright red. I need to keep putting toothpaste on it every night. but I'm going to watch Scream, and then when I've watched about 2 episodes, it'll be about 10:30, so then I have an hour to get ready. Came back out. No. Getting ready for the night of nights. The night of nights, alright, don't panic. Now do we have to dress up for the prom? Dude, I don't think we have a choice. It's the night of our nights, gotta look just right. Dressing to impress the boys. Do our classic or vintage or plaid? Where's the mirror? I think this tux is too baggy, too tight, it makes me look weird. As you can tell, I have high school music on, but I'm ready. I've just got to put my lipstick on and my leather jacket. It's 11:05, so I've got to leave in 10 minutes. So I've just got to do my lipstick and then get my jacket on, get my shoes on, get my stuff together, and I'll be off. Would you call my name?
Yeah. Where are we going? Okay. Stuff Jack and Jack. We've got Beth and Beth instead.
Hey!
You've seen them both on my channel. We've seen her more.
Oh,
I think you've been on it.
Yeah, I have.
Yeah, you have. But we're walking. I've got my Nathan album. We're popping into a couple of shops and then we're going to the library. We're walking in fashionably late because it was meant to be there at 12 and it's
like 10 past 12.
Like,
oh my god, how did you get that?
And it's 10 past 12.
Yes. Wow! Oh,
or you could
stop.
It wasn't me.
I'm a bit close.
Come on.
No.
Jake!
What are you doing?
That stopped embarrassing yourself.
Where's Courtney gone?
Hi.
She won at our wedding.
I was watching your YouTube.
I don't even know what to say. Say something, Courtney.
Ow!
Or just let Jane
move, Jane.
What are you doing? I'm vlogging.
Hi,
vlogging.
Hi, Liv's vlog.
I was watching.
Abida's photography. Facebook.com/Abida's photography. AABIDAH photography.
I'll put that in the description below.
Thanks, babes.
Look at my pimple.
How
much
did it? Tia.
I never know what to say in my own vlog. So
I'm so cute about my braces.
Oh, I forgot you forgot.
Oh yeah, you look really. They look really nice.
Oh, yeah. Hi everybody.
Beth doesn't want to be in it. Yeah. Do you like to get in the vlog?
Yes. Hello.
I'm not putting Jan in it because nobody likes Dan. So.
No, no one does.
Sorry, where's your birthday present?
What, the horny pillow?
Where is it?
Over there. I've got it with a horny pillow.
It's over there.
It's down there.
I've been carrying it around.
A pillow with the horny me.
I love it. And then I've got a birthday card which is spelled incorrectly. I've got buttons. I've got donuts which have been eaten. No, cookies that have been eaten.
I had three of them.
You got three of them.
Me, Beth, okay. And Liv had one before we fought.
Thank you very much.
I'm seeing her drink.
What is it? You're sick for that.
You're right there, Beth.
Can't afford a cocktail, so she's made a cocktail.
What is everyone filming me?
Because the spotlights are you.
So I've been home for a while now, but this is the end of the vlog. I'm just doing my Nathan book, listening to Nathan. So I thought I'd end the vlog now, so I can upload the video now. So you've had like two vlogs in 2 days, because the last one was late, and I apologise. This one's going to be up today. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed the vlog. It wasn't long, but it was long enough. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you next time I upload.